Traffic alert for you this morning. You're going to like it. Here's a live look at the Jane Byrne interchange. The entrance ramp from Taylor to the inbound Ryan and outbound Kennedy has reopened, but watch out for the signs. You can get to the outbound Ike or eastbound Ida B. Wells Drive from this ramp as well.